So I was out searching for sea serpent to drag home. I'm hoping to put one in a pool. No luck on that, but I did find a big tuna. I'm gonna go back and see if we can catch this thing, see what size it is. So I missed the recording of the catch of this one, but here we are, a tuna. Level two. That's it. I thought it was bigger than that. That's a disappointment. So we're out here just fishing tuna today. I got a couple already. I got a level one and a level two. Hoping to find something else. Anytime you see it say fish not taking the bait, it's because we're using a different type of bait than that fish wants. Right now I'm using heavy fishing bait because I'm going after tuna. I don't have very many. And this bait is not easy to come by. It requires serpent heads in order to make it. In order to get a serpent head, you usually have to drag it to the shore. At least that's the safest way to ensure that you're going to get the drop. So, and to find a serpent isn't always something you'll find every single day. Saw a tuna down there, the little ones, but it doesn't matter to me. I'm looking for the big level 5. I've got a couple level 4 trophies already. But I do want the level 5 trophy of the tuna. That's the big game for me. One sure way to find tuna is to do some trolling right along the shore of the Meadows. There's one right there. There you go. It's not that big of a tuna, but trollfish. Let's bring Pesci back here with that. Come on. He's a feisty one. Fight for being level one. One sure way to find tuna is to do some trolling right along the shore of the Meadows. There's one right there. Look at all these trollfish. Let's bring Pesci back here with that. One. And level one? It was a good fight for being level one. From the puffer fish. They love this stuff too. one. Oh, what's up with this boat? Empty long boat. I'm not sure whose boat that was, but we'll try to figure that out. Get it back to them. Let's see if we can catch some tuna over here. Our line's not in the water. And we can look down. We'll go back into the water. If we're lucky, you can see it making little ripples behind, so we know it's in there, although it's not necessarily. And the interesting thing is we can speed up and drag our line out a little bit if we need to. Oh, there we go, there's another tuna. Okay, come on this side. Ah, bugger, he got it. I was stretching that line too far. That's a bummer. Bait's not cheap. Guess we want to go back and get him. He's worth twice the amount he used to be. Gotcha. Your game. Look at him. He's really trying to get away. Can't blame him. Go. That's how you do that. Wish you'd give me back my bait. Glad I got him. That's not gonna happen. Oops. Interesting enough, you notice the line is stretching back out ever so slightly. You can do that for a minute, but if you test it too long, the line will break. You can speed up and drag that line out even further. We'll have to come back and use our regular fishing bait if we want those fish. You can always mark them on the map. Those weren't ones that I was concerned about. Got some. Got a tuna. Line's really stretching out. Gonna have to fight it a little bit. Slow this boat down. This one's wanting to get away. Okay. Now the boat slowed down. It's not getting away. It's like another level two. Got it. Those are two. Back in the water. Got some company on the way. Let's go. Yeah, I definitely would have snapped the line. I was going fast when I caught that fish. good, you lose your bait. You don't want to do that with heavy bait, especially. Or you lost one. There we go. Trolling in the Black Forest. Looks like a level 1 tuna. Fast. The tuna are always real fast. Except for the ones in my pond. They just, a lot of them just play dead. Switch sides of the boat. Come on. I don't like that the line is right at the end of the boat here. There we go. Oh, thought I had him there. Try to stay away from the ladder, remember that. Oof. I can't believe I haven't got this guy yet. We're gonna have to reel him in just a little bit more. But notice stamina drain is like minimal. There we go. So yeah, it was a level 1. It's a real feisty one. Well, now we don't feel rested. This is going to be fun. Oh, look at that. He was a lot easier than the other one. Okay. Don't feel rested. I know we're... might as well just troll along to the base. Giant herring is another fish that's got a good struggle to it. Naturally. Yeah, this server's been running for over a year now. So we've been burning through the days. I've been on it for at least 6 game days this session. Not just fishing though, doing other things, running through frost caves and whatnot. But I like to fish. Okay. Thank you. Came right in my boat. Did not look like a level 1 when it was in the water. There's another one out here. Here we go. I knew there was another one out here. What do we have here? I got it. That was a level 3. Level 3 and no rest. Level 3 and no rest. Yes. That was a good catch. Look at that wolf up there. We have wolves everywhere on this server. I'm sure we're not the only server like it. We'll be out in the water, and I call them dogfish. They're just everywhere. Here's the dogfish. A couple of them. If I didn't have my bait out, I'd probably just shoot them. There's my homestead. Let's see if we can get another tuna. Got 10. I've used 2 bait. Unfortunately, broke a line tonight, but it happens. Got him. If I want to give up on this bait. I'm glad I didn't. Slow this boat down. Why is this line will snap though? That's for sure. There's another tuna right there. Right in front of my place. Ooh, 1 meter. This guy, homie, is out of energy and he's out of energy and rest. Okay, we're just gonna go in. We're gonna call this one a night. Little tip about longboats is you're trying to get somewhere and trying to steer, if you go backwards, it tends to be a lot easier. Yeah, it bumps into here. I'm okay with it. That's what those bumpers are for. Stick these in our tuna chest. Oof, what a beauty. Okay, guys. That would be it for today. That was a good adventure on the tuna. Got plenty of them. Gotta get that level 5. And that level 5 tuna is here. I'll be a very happy man. Be a very nice. A level 5 tuna trophy would be a very nice touch to this angler's paradise. Anyway, y'all have a pleasant evening.